one of the questions that's very frequently asked is about zero turn mowers. You know, why is everyone going to zero turn mowers? It just saves so much time when you go around trees and flower beds, and you can control the machine. So the industry is going heavily towards zero turns, and it's a neighbor getting one and cutting their time down, you know, in half the first time they operate it. So then their neighbor wants to get one. And then so it's you know just over the last few years they've become very, very popular, and zero turns for inclines they do good on inclines, and it's more for a lot of people that, you know, for a long period of time just use them commercially because they was all different terrains. And they were so much more efficient. You know, a guy can make a lot more money doing yards by getting a zero turn. But now that the homeowners lots of homeowners has started buying them. It used to be a big percentage of the commercial guys, but now 80% of owners of zero turns is homeowners now. So they just see the productivity of the zero turn, and being able to stay inside the physical size of the machine and just be able to turn and then in and out, back and forth, it just makes makes mowing really, really fun. I mean, if you got a steering wheel, then you're constantly turning back and forth. With the sticks, you can barely move them back and forth a tiny bit. And if you're sitting up on the machines, and then, you know, it's kind of like riding a bicycle. So is the easiest way to learn how to drive a zero turn. So basically, if you're riding a bicycle, if you're turning left, then you basically would turn the steering wheel this way to turn left. You would turn the steering wheel this way, or the handlebars on a bike. You would turn to the right, and then to go forward on these machines is you just go forward this way, and then when you come back to neutral, that's your brake and everything. So you can be going full speed and just pull back to neutral, and it'll immediately stop. So they're very, very comfortable. As far as fatigue, it makes a big difference. We actually have some stress relief pads that mounts your own machines. It's got a pad coming out here, so it takes all the stress off your shoulders and arms while you drive the machine. So our stress pads are really popular. We might be able to get a picture of them over in the other building, but it's the industry is going more and more.